over to some tennis action now. Sania Mirza and Cara Black have lost the final of the Indian Wells Masters in California. Sania and Cara's wait for the first title in 2014 continues as they defeated by top seeds Hsieh of the Chinese Taipei and Ping of China in the straight sets. In the fifth seeded pair were strong in the opening set but were unfortunate to lose in a tiebreaker. However, the Indo-Zimbabwean pair stood no chance in the second set as they were comprehensively beaten 6-2.